Our club main goal is to connect students with the industry, and we'll connect students together. We kind of club that try to build network working and pushing it up. The more network they've been building, the more opportunity they will be out there and reach to it. Fresno State is really have a strong connection with the local industry, and this how it helps students to develop and apply whatever they have learned so far in the class and kind of promote themselves, promote their project, promote their work out there to show them what we have learned here, what we have experienced here.
IFT is basically the main organization for food science and food technology, food engineering. They have very good contact with FDA, with USDA, so basically you get this big, big exposure if you are a member of this organization. We have the Food Science and Culinology Club, and the president of that club is part of the board of San Joaquin IFT, which is our regional chapter. We had the visit of Mr. Foley from the National IFT organization, and he gave us a little bit of insight about what are their opportunities regarding the IFT organization.
I think the one common thread wherever I go is the students and how great the students are and how great the faculty is that's supporting them. And you know, that's the foundation of IFT is our members. It was a great opportunity to meet with both some of the graduating students and some of the students that are the next to lead the Food Science and Culinology Club here. Certainly seeing the winery is an impressive area of campus to visit, and seeing what the students are really engaging in and what those opportunities are for the students to really prepare themselves for the future, and what those opportunities are that they're getting a real taste of it here. We look briefly at the creamery and seeing students there with that hands-on experience. I think that's really important as you try to set yourself ahead coming out of school. It's exciting to see the students here and preparing themselves for the future, and knowing that IFT both locally and nationally is a home for them and gives them an opportunity to build their career, and we're here to support them throughout their career.
Tomorrow I'll be graduating, and like mean nothing to me if I didn't get an experience for 4 years that fill me up to today. Be ready, be prepared for industry, and I think that's really important for the student to be prepared for industry for the real right experience and professional work.